Believe it, it's a shocker, but the bottom line is there's going to be a game six. Steph Curry steps up, Klay Thompson steps up, and more importantly, Nick Nurse stepped down in a very, very big way. The exceptional coach of the Toronto Raptors, who's had an exceptional postseason by all accounts, all of a sudden had a brain fart. What happens? They go up 103-97 with 3:28 left. Kawhi Leonard is flowing. Everything is flowing in their direction. And what does Nick Nurse elect to do? With 3:05 left, he calls a timeout. Stymies, disrupts, stalls the flow of the game with Toronto rolling. In the same breath, he gives Klay Thompson and Steph Curry a breather. Both of them looked gassed. The last thing that Toronto needed to do was give them a break, but that's exactly what he did. They come out of a timeout. Klay Thompson drops a three. A couple of minutes later, Steph drops a three. Then after that, Klay drops another three. And before you know it, the Golden State Warriors, the reigning defending two-time champions, go on a 9-0 run, take a 106-103 lead. And of course, at the end of the game, what do we witness? In the last 3:28, the Toronto Raptors score 2 points. And oh, by the way, those 2 points came courtesy of a layup on a goaltending call by Kyle Lowry. The goaltending was against DeMarcus Cousins. It's kind of inexcusable when you consider how they were flowing. You had people in their seats. Everybody was waiting for a coronation, a celebration, but it ain't gonna happen. Game six is Thursday night. It's at the Oracle in Oakland, California. They get another shot at the Apple. Steph Curry, Klay Thompson, they are still alive. And for all intended purposes, at least for another game, the Toronto Raptors won't be champions. They're in some trouble. We're going to find out what this all means. We'll know Thursday night, but damn, talk about ruining the night for the Toronto Raptors. Gotta look at Nick Nurse on this one. Still an exceptional coach, without question, but gotta look at him at this one. That's a mistake you simply can't make.